Hi, welcome to my home. This is my home, and here's my storage room. Look, full of stuff. Like the inside, like human society. Full of the past, loads of history books, because I studied history for years. I learned all about his story, about all these wars that men fought. But is this really how I want to live? Okay, yeah, no, of course. I got a nice flat. Look, there's even plants in my window. I even got some green spots inside. Hey, nice, yeah. It's not so bad, you know, it's just an apartment. It's really nice. I mean, there are loads of people who don't have homes in the world. Yeah, it's true. So, at least I have a home. I have a roof over me. But look, I even have this. I have a terrace. Now, this is what most people don't have. They don't have the possibility to go out onto the green grass every day and feel the earth underneath us. Now look here. I don't know if I dare to say this, but this is how most of us humans live today. We live in blocks like this. And this is a small one. Imagine those tall ones. They are all over the world today. Now look at what's happening here is that we live one upon each other, and we don't even know our neighbors. We don't know our neighbors. And this we call a modern society. And there's not even green spots like this one in most of the places where people live. Most people are stuck in some horrible places. Now, I don't want to live like this. I don't want to live in houses like this where I don't know my neighbors. And I don't think anyone wants to live like this. I think we want to live in smooth forms. We want to know our neighbors. Every human being, I think, wants to feel the ground. Sure, if we want, sometimes we can go up into skyscrapers or something. But most of us like being out in the sun and feeling the ground and having trees around us and bees. This is what it should be like. And I hope and I believe that one day when we humans are waking up really to our full potential, then we don't create houses like this. This is a really nice suburb, by the way. There are many, many, many more horrible ones in Stockholm and in the world. But smooth houses where there are not squares and corners where we hide stuff and energy get blocked, but where we are copying nature as a designer, because nature is the perfect designer. Imagine the day when all of us humans will live with this multitude, with this multi-diverse society of hundreds of different plants and small insects all living together in harmony together. And this happens when we allow ourselves to be as we are and not putting ourselves into boxes like this. I get so sad. Look at that. That's a balcony. That's like a luxury, but that's like 2 square meters. It's like a jail. It's like an outdoor jail. A balcony is an outdoor jail. We become where we grow up. Yeah, we humans, we're like trees, you know? And bees, you know? We have our roots. And according to the soil where we are planted, then we can grow in accordance with that. Yeah. May all schoolyards in this world become green. And may all architects and designers use their imagination a bit more instead of their mind. Because houses are to be here for a lifetime. I don't think that these square buildings are the best thing that we humans can leave for further generations. This is our landmark today. Our homes. It's not very good. Let's improve. Let's improve humanity. Thank you for watching. This was the truth show today.